Hello everyone and welcome back to a video that I've finally created. I've actually created a video for the first time in 3 weeks, apart from that short that I made, which doesn't count because it was actually not my content. So yes, I don't know why I clapped there, but still, we're back. And it's with a Noob to Pro, but it's a different version of the last one we did. So the last one we did, which I haven't uploaded in ages, and if you guys still want that, let me know in the comments. But we're going to do it in Brawl Stars. We've got 71 trophies in an account I've had for probably about 6 months and I haven't actually used. And I just want to see. Like, right, the goal is Pro would be 12,000 trophies. This series could go on until then, or I'll just not do it like the other Noob to Pro, which actually brought in so many views. It's insane. 100 views per video. I don't know how you guys did that. Because I don't even know. I don't even know how people liked it so much. It was good. It was fun to make. I just don't like Clash Clans that much anymore. But we're bringing Brawl Stars into the picture of Noob to Pro. Yes. And any other video ideas, please go to my community tab and just whack it in the most recent post. So I know what you guys actually want me to create for you and what you guys want to watch, what you will watch. And then I know what to make. Unless I really don't want to make it. But yeah, we are doing Noob to Pro. So there's going to be a weekly check-in. Unless, you know, something big happens or, you know. We're not allowed to buy the Brawl Pass. So I won't buy the Brawl Pass. You guys are going to have to really watch it with me. Because I will buy that freaking Brawl Pass somehow. So, yeah, so I don't even have the quests yet. It is that sad. It is that sad. Like, what? I haven't even got it. I've actually bought the Brawl Pass on my main account, which is over here. You guys can go add me. And I've just got to go find myself. There I am. You guys can go add me. I don't think my tag's there. But if you really do want to, I'll let you guys know. I don't know where my tag is supposed to be on here. But we're at 11.5k. You know, I really can't do much of a series on that. But we did recently get some new brawlers. Max, Colette, and Surge, Griff, Stu, Ash, and where's the other one? Tara. I've gotten those in the last month, and I'm really happy with it. I got 3 of those in the weekend, so I was really proud. But yes, I'll show you guys some gameplay and things like that. Tips along the way, which actually I'm making a short on how to go up in trophies faster. And I've made a 5-minute video on it, but nobody's really going to want to spend 5 minutes watching that, apart from 165 people. So, I'll do it in a little short video, and hopefully, maybe 1,000 of you guys fancy knowing how to get more trophies in Brawl Stars. So, let's get on with the Noob to Pro. Let's see how this will bloody work. I don't know how it's going to work. So, basically, every week, I'm going to be like, right, it's Noob to Pro number 2. Here we go. We've got 8 trophies. No, we've got 71, but we're gonna have, like, you know, I want you guys to be able to see the progression. And every time I get a new brawler, I'll let you know. You know, you'll get a mini little like montage of it, of the new brawler. We've currently got 1, 2, 3, 4. We've got 4 brawlers. We've got Barley, Nita, Shelly, and Colt. Currently, I've done nothing with every single one of them except Shelly, because Shelly is a beast. So we love Shelly. Yeah, I usually do solos. Somehow, I've done more 3v3s already. Honestly, I haven't played this in ages. And you might be like, why is it Sheldo 2C0 Ope 3? It's actually because I like Big Bang Theory, so it's Sheldon Cooper, but it wouldn't let me put that in, because it says, you cannot put your name in, and I was like, what? I'm not putting my name in? Do you think I'm Sheldon freaking Cooper? I honestly don't understand. Right, what colour are we going? We're going to go this one. Alright, it currently won't change it. Oh, it's up there. For some reason, I just don't know. I might need to edit that out because I don't know what I'm doing. So we're going to be doing some stuff with Shelley. My internet's so bad up here, so sometimes you might just have to see some montage dead with voiceover. And yeah, it might not be as good because you get to see my live reaction, me going, oh my god, I got out again. I've been murdered by freaking cults or something. You know, I really do rage at this game sometimes. So, you know, if you watch it live, watch me stream it live whenever I can actually do that while my internet sorts itself out, you get some entertaining stuff, I tell you that. I will tell you that. I did attempt Minecraft, but trust me, I'm going to give Minecraft another go. I have some video ideas already, and, you know, all I'm just going to say is the preview to that is Guinness. That just think about it. Just, I put Guinness out there. Yeah, that's all I'm saying. So let's get actually into this. I spent 6 minutes freaking rambling. Not sure how long the video will be in terms of after editing. I'm going to have a sore throat after this. I talk so fast and so much. So let's get into a solo showdown. Let's see if the internet will work. If not, this will be cut and I'll just add some actual decent internet stuff. So, yeah. Oh, okay. Do you know what? It's not working. Do you know what? It's not working. I will get some clips in there, though. I just don't understand. Come on, I can kill you. If my internet wasn't like a... Alright then, I still killed you. Also, I could do FIFA. I really want to do FIFA. Just go to the community tab and vote on what you guys want me to do. And leave me some video suggestions. Because I don't know what to make. You know, I can't just make one video a week. Well, to be fair, I've not been able to make any, really. Right. There we go. Cult is going to be exciting, right? No, the internet. Oh, you mother of Jesus. Boom. See, I'm so skilled. I can win with my internet being a... No. There he is. Come on, make up your mind. Just. It's like you can see me. It's so weird. He's gone. Where's he gone? Oh my god, this is so weird. I'll keep this clip because it just doesn't make sense. He just keeps disappearing. It's making no mental sense to me. What? Ooh, just what? No, we've been logged out. Damn, my internet's having a mental breakdown. Well, I didn't make any more clips, so yes, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure you guys leave a like and subscribe, put those post notifications on for the next episode, which should come out in about a week. Check out some of the other videos I've got billions of them. Please go to the community tab and vote here. Maybe vote here if you fancy it. And check out the featured channels. Thank you guys for watching.